The art is nothing without the gift, but the gift is nothing without the work. Every human is an artist. The dream of your life is to make a beautiful art. Now, let me introduce myself. My name is Meghna. I am from Lendi Institute of Engineering and Technology. Today, I stand before to share my views on how art is essential to life. Before moving to talk, I have one basic question for all of you, that why art is essential to life and why everyone is interested in the art. So now I am going to answer that why art is essential to life. Art is everything and everything is art. It took us a thought how the world will be without art. Let's think about it and imagine the world without art. Such a world will lack from activities, imaginations, creativity and entertainment. As of me, such a world will stand nowhere. What is art? Due to us, art makes feel, art makes think, art takes places, art makes look and art makes love. We can compare a past and present through the medium of the art, and we can decide a future in a present art. Art is a communication which has no languages. It is accepted worldwide. Every country in this world, every religion in this world has its own art which defines them and makes communication with each other. Let's start. The one who is judging the speech and opposite side is termed in the form of art. Expressing the human's creative mind is termed in the form of art. And drawing, writing, singing, these all are nothing but we will see in our everyday life is nothing but an art. Art is a beauty of nature, a realistic emotion of individuals. Thank you.